payload to Mexico.
Technically, I brought high car because I thought someone else could break it for a change.
And I brought low car because it's the only one in our parking lot that's running right now.
Then I brought Zach Job because he's my super cool and handy road trip buddy.
Also, I'm the professional and better driver than James.
I came to check out the Horizon car scene. I've been trying to get to the Horizon Festival forever.
I came because I was hungry.
Wait, if we're all here, who's watching the shop?
My dog's got it.
I'm sure it'll be fine. Wait a sec. You get high and low Z's and I get stopped.
Dude, you have the most important job in Donut right now.
I do?
We're always debating between high and low car, right? What's better, cheap and charming or top of the line? What if there was a third option? Some kind of... Car has been spoken of in legend.
I think I see where you're going with this.
But right now, Team High are headed north and Team Low are headed south.
So, you gotta pick one.
Pick Team Low. High team, for real. Either way, we've got tons of cool stuff planned. Gonna shoot some videos, check out some cars, have some very special good times.
What happened to cars are pain?
Cars are pain with a heart, dude. The heart is the most important part.
Way to handle the fair lady. You're gonna fit right in on low team.
High team.
Low team.
Welcome to our latest scorching hot Hot Boy Summer Horizon Donut Media collab. Upgrade heroes.
We'll be upgrading cars right here in Mexico.
And testing them out at our very own brand new test track.
Also, go check out the series we're filming in Tulum. It's gonna be sick.
I mean, I did most of the real mechanic stuff, and James said, mo power a bunch.
Mo power!
The power delivery is so smooth with these turbos. Everything about the car is pretty sweet.
The seats could be more comfy.
And the best part, on track day, just when we were getting clean laps, yeah, we broke it. Black flag. Womp womp.
Guanajuato now. just another day in the life of Hi-Z. Thanks for the ride. Whose Miata is this?
Some Horizon drivers starting their own muddy pit?
Man, I love that car.
Hey, time's wasting. I'm not paying you to sit around talking about cars.
You don't pay me at all!
Okay, James, why are we in the back?
Because Donut Media is a business, all right? We do car culture, positive vibes, and t-shirts with butt horses on. Our interns have set up donut merch stands all over Mexico. We're gonna make some deliveries. Make sure to park at the stand. Positive vibes and t-shirts with butt horses on. Our interns have set up donut merch stands.
Like a horse out of heck!
Can we do it fast?
Yes. Yes, we can.
Apex, baby!
Yeah, that would make a good shirt. Maybe a hat.
Lightning! Lightning! Final parking spot! Go!
Way out here.
It must be Nolan's fault.
Whew. Now all the donut fans at Horizon can get their sweet threads and recognize each other and hug and stuff. We did a good thing today. All right, Hi-Z should have cooled down by now.
Hey, James. So, high car broke down, huh?
No. You're right. We're just testing the capabilities. As an RV.
Yeah, high car definitely broke down.
Zach has the engine teardown under control, but it might take a while. What are we gonna do?
How about we take some cars and some cameras and get up to speed on the Nissan Z? So this is everything you need
need to know to get up to speed on the Nissan Z while we drive them.
No way. No way, no way!
In October of 1969, the 240Z arrived in America, known in Japan as the Fair Lady Z. The American version had a 2.4-liter inline-six, giving it a robust 151 horsepower. It could go from 0 to 60 in just under 8 seconds and cost around $3,600. I would love to find a 240Z for $3,600. Jumping to more current times, in 2001, an announcement was made. The return of the Z to America. Nissan debuted a bright orange Z concept car, the Nissan 350Z. It was released to wide acclaim the very next year. While the 350Z was good, Nissan knew they could do better. Debuting in 2008, the Nissan 370Z was almost a complete redesign from the 350. The engine swapped out to the huge 3.7-liter V6.
It was also still affordable and...
looked amazing.
Lucky for us and all the Z Series fans, Nissan didn't stop there. In 2023, the new Nissan Z arrived, the newest in their line of modern sports cars, this time with 400 horsepower. The new Z uses the same platform as the 370Z, but now it's got a 3-liter twin turbocharged V6 engine.
Now I kind of wish I'd gotten the Roadster.
Z432, baby. Can't beat a classic.
My Z is the mightiest Z.
This is great, but I still miss Heiko.
Congratulations, you are now officially up to speed on the Nissan Z.
This is an interesting new upgrade for Heiko.
Yeah, we installed a full flatbed truck kit under it. It came out pretty well.
Well, our car still works, so let's drive that.
Hard right, then floor it. Nolan, high car on a flatbed can still beat low car any day of the week.
Are you serious? Dude, come on.
I said a stupid thing to my buddy Nolan, and now you need to make me look less stupid. Can you do that? Zach, write this down. Drift rig for flatbed truck. Question mark? It's okay, this is high team. We can pay for the damage.
I'm all power, baby!
Crank angle sensor. That's a pretty easy replacement once we get back to the festival.
Helped a lot too. helped a lot too.
Thanks, pal.
All right, before we get started on our high-low test track finale, one more thing we gotta do to welcome the newest member of the Donut family.
What? Me?
If you break a car with us, you're officially family. We've got a big family.
We told you at the start, sometimes it's hard to decide between high car and low car. So...
The legends were true. The glory of mid-car awaits.
I'm nervous now.
Don't be. This is the best part. We picked up another identical stock Nissan Z, and it's yours to customize.
Choose your upgrades, and we'll get them installed.
I will definitely be helping you guys.
Let's start with new wheels and tires. Now for new brakes, diff, springs, and a big fat turbo. You probably want to look at a roll cage and some aero too. That Rocket Bunny wide body is pretty tempting. Now finish it off with a paint job. Or, if you're really brave, let Nolan do it.
Man, I'll never live that down.
Be careful. You can spin more than low car, but less than high car. Mid car. You got it? All done? Looks pretty dope. We could probably cram a few more upgrades in there. Start with some test laps. Get a good feel for it. All right. Believe it or not, high and low Z are both running, so we are good to go.
This is it. We did it. We are here. The final showdown of this very special, very exciting Horizon / Donut edition of High-Low.
We bought three nearly identical Nissan 350Zs. One got cheap parts, one got expensive parts, and for the first time ever, one got a mix of the two. I'll be in low car.
I'll be in high car.
And I'll be in mid-car with our special guest driver.
Hi.
Time to find out once and for all, does more expensive mean more better? Or is more in betweener more gooder and smarter? Okay, that wasn't great, but it's format, so we can work on it.
Let's go! Show what mid-car can do!
High Z all day, baby! Woo! Whether wins or not, low Z rules.
Hey guys, it's been great working with you, but I'm running away to join Horizon.
Be safe, have fun, I love you, but you're still gonna lose. More friends definitely means more better.
Cause of pain!
Huh? Is the most important part.
A detour! Take it off road!
Thank you.
coming up on the finish line. Let it eat!
You did it! I can't believe you did it, dude! I am so proud of you! This changes everything. You're gonna have to move to LA. We need to get you some t-shirts and like a hat. Do you know how to read a teleprompter?
I've got a better idea. How about you join us here for a while?
Oh, can we, James? Can we? Please, please, please? I can't say no to that face. All right, maybe for a little while.